This is why you hike to the highest point in the Shenandoah National Park during a thunderstorm.